While the offering plate is going around, I'm gonna sing a song called Panis Angelicus. This music, the word of this music was written in 1200 AD by St. Thomas Aquinas, one of the most famous theologians at the time. And he was overwhelmed by thinking about what Christ has done in his life. And such a great piece of a poem he wrote. And then 600 years later, the pipe organ composer, his name is Senza Frank, put a music to it, okay, known as Panis Angelicus. I'm going to sing this song in Latin, so I am going to translate. I'm going to read a translation in English. It says, "Heavenly bread that becomes a bread for all mankind, bread from the angelic host that is the end of all imagining, or miraculous thing. This body of God will nourish even the poorest, the most humble of the servant." Even the poorest, the most humble of the servant. And that's the song that I'm going to sing.